This is our M48 mulch deck. Mulching decks are challenging because they're a closed system. There's no airflow through the deck, and so we're basically circulating air underneath the deck. And while we do that, we're also trying to cut grass and distribute grass as evenly as possible.
So there are many different ways to do mulching. All of them present their challenges. We've chosen in this particular deck to address the mulching issue in a couple ways. One is we're using a toothed style blade here. And then we also are using what we call a recirculator hub. These actually help recirculation of the air and the material underneath the deck to try to achieve the mulching results that we want. You might think, well, if you want to get a better cut, you need more lift. But in a mulch deck, a higher lift wing on the blade is not necessarily a good thing. Again, because of no discharge, all it does is create more turbulence, and therefore it may lay the grass over rather than help stand it up. So the wing on the blade is very critical. We also think our recirculating hubs here help that aspect of actually creating some lift out here on the perimeter of the deck while pushing air down in the center of the blade arc.